At SoDrewski on Instagram and Twitter.
What's up? It's Nate on that. I heard you reached out to Charlamagne like you want to just dial at me about something.
Hey, what's up, man? What's your call today, man?
You want to dial at me?
Yeah. At the end of the day, man, you're going to do what you're going to do.
Of course I'm going to do what I want to.
I just wanted to let you know, bro. I wasn't disrespecting your city.
Let me say this, though, my nigga. Can you hear me out loud and clear, my nigga? Right? Listen to this, right? What you're saying now is different from what you were saying on stage. When you said, and I studied that whole thing loud and clear, my nigga. When you said, yo, we run y'all music and it's, I ain't trying to start nothing, but if you want to do something, you can do it because I don't give a fuck. You took away from whatever your opinion was, you unvalidated it right there. In that spot when you started talking some gangster shit. You understand what I'm saying? Now, I'm saying never in the history of my city has a nigga step foot on a New York City stage and disrespected our city just like you did. You know what I'm saying? Like, this ain't about me trying to be a bully or me trying to poke you or none of that. It's about right or wrong. I would have never came to Atlanta. I would have never came to LA. I would have never went nowhere. Nobody would have done that. You wouldn't have done that. About what we got going on, your opinion is different than what you did. Whatever your intentions were is different than what your actions were that night. I'm saying we can get to a better place. All you need to do, I ain't saying you need to apologize to me because it ain't about me. It's about my city. You need to apologize to my city, my nigga.
It's coming out tomorrow, bro.
You shot the video. You need to apologize to my city, and then we can get to a better place. Then we can be in a better place. Because this ain't about man business, my nigga. This ain't about me trying to come at you, you know, in that kind of way. But my nigga, you wouldn't have done that in Detroit. You wouldn't have done that in Chicago because the precedent is already set. You know when you go in them cities that it's no fly zone for certain shit, my nigga. Like all that. Like if you were the one on stage, you would have said, yo, you know, New York. You know, I love New York, blah, 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 blah. You know, I want to see New York get back to this prominence. You know, that's cool. That's your opinion. I think y'all should support each other. That's different. But when you go in there and you start talking about, yo, if you want to do something, we can do it because I don't give a fuck. Man, that's something different, my nigga. That's a challenge. Now, if you want to challenge a nigga in New York, then I'm about that. I want to take that challenge, my nigga. I'll take that challenge. I'm willing to go the extra mile for my respect, my nigga. No nigga, not nobody going on the New York City stage and disrespecting New York, especially not Brooklyn, my nigga. You understand? That ain't gonna happen. That's not gonna happen. I'm not gonna allow that. You know what I mean? And you must feel like that because that's why you got on the stage and you was that comfortable. But that's gonna happen, my nigga. Put that tape out, my nigga. Put it out tomorrow and we gonna get to a better place. We gonna get to a better place because I ain't here to try to, you know, dehumanize you or make you feel less than what you are. This ain't about Atlanta. This ain't about New York and Atlanta. I fuck with niggas. I fuck with Atlanta heavy. I fuck with the South heavy. I love that music, my nigga. I'm in the clubs all the time. I fuck with that music. This is about right and wrong. This is about respect, homie. You gonna respect my city, son. Because if you don't, then we should dance a different way. It don't matter to me.
Hey, are you done, cop?
I'm done, my nigga. I'm done.
Check it out. I shot the video. What I'm gonna tell you is, you can't get caught up in how the media put something out there. When I went to do my show and I stepped out on that stage, brother, I said a lot of shit. They chose to only show you that part. Because by that time, when I was talking and saying what I was saying, it was niggas in Brooklyn, niggas from Brooklyn, talking about preach. Preach, preach, because like I told from the beginning of my speech, I ain't here for none of that. I left that shit alone a long time ago. The reason why I say is one thing about being, I'm passionate about the truth, brother. And sometimes that's a good thing, sometimes that's a bad thing.
Yeah, but we don't need you to tell us what our truth is, my nigga.
Check me out, bro. Malcolm X said that all I care about is the truth. It don't matter who tells it. That's what I live.
It don't matter. I ain't free to get my truth. You can't come to my. You can't go to LA and sit up in LA and say, yo, I remember when y'all niggas was doing G-Funk and now we run y'all. And if you don't like what I'm saying, then we should do whatever. That's different, my nigga. See, what I'm trying to get you to understand is what you're saying to me right now makes sense. But what you said on that stage is something different.
Bro,
see?
That's why I shot the video, bro.
Okay, so you got the video shot. You apologize to my city. Then we in a better place, my nigga. Then we start moving in a better place. Then things become different on how I feel about you. Then we moving in a better place once that video come out. I'm gonna look at that video and I'm gonna say, okay, that man, he a man about his business. Because at the end of the day, I've been here before. We all been on stages. We all kind of over-talk sometimes. And we all know what that feeling is. All right, cool. But I feel like you said you went to a different place. And I respect if you made that take. Because that's all I want. This ain't about me. This ain't about nothing personal to me. Because I know personally, if you'd have done that in another city, it would have been the same thing. Certain niggas is not letting that happen. I'm not one of them niggas. So, therefore, we gonna move in a better place, my nigga. That take done, you gonna drop them off, and then we move in a better place. This is my exact number, so I ain't running hot or nothing, my nigga. Alright? Get that go.
Yep.
Alright.
Yep. At So Drewski on Instagram and Twitter.
Twitter.